tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. I got all this potential, it's deep inside of me. But they didn't be successful cause they tried to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things. And they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up every morning, put pressure on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do. And when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon. Fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do.
Triple kill.
I got a different path from everyone and that includes you. Who are you to tell me how to live life? Feels like nobody is right, yeah. So I'ma figure out what else we succeed. And then invest all of my time into that and proceed. I mean, whatever the hell could make me happy. And I don't think you have a clue what could that be. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. But hey, when I keep dreaming I'll be famous.
But I don't give a fuck.
They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. Could be special if I get rid of the devils. They think that I am a rebel. There's nobody on my level. They think that work is too stressful. I think that work is essential. The grind is all in your mental. And I don't think you understand what I go through. Just to be
dominating.
All the negativity, man, I'm immune. I don't really need a mess with all I've been through.